For arriving at common goals, what would be the guiding principle for prioritization amongst the various goals of family members, if applicable? Common goals. What would be the guiding principles for prioritization? Safety is always a prioritization, right? Even if it is articulated or not articulated by the family. As a family therapist or couple therapist, one of the first assessments you will do is for safety. Both interpersonal safety and intrapersonal safety. Interpersonal safety, you know. Intrapersonal is suicide, self-harm, harm to self, all of that, right? You need to do. That has to be prioritized. Sometimes you can prioritize that goal, which is stated also by the least willing member, because that way that member will continue to be with you. Sometimes you will prioritize that goal, which is given by the most powerful member, because if you don't pay respect, that member will ensure nobody comes to the therapy, right? And sometimes you establish generic goals. That's why I'm saying that ask yourself a question. What can be increased and what can be decreased in this family? Each person will tell you that the other person is responsible for the problem. But at least one common goal is they are interested in finding out where the problem is and how to resolve the problem. That is a common. So I usually say that, all of you seem to be very keen on finding where the problem lies. And needless to say that all of you are very keen on solving this problem. You may have very different ideas, you know, pathways could be different. But I appreciate the fact that still all of you are on the same page. And the key to a good therapist talk is always follow it up with a question. Do you think this makes sense? Do you think about getting you? Is this resonating with you? Yeah. Because you are the expert, but you are still not the expert. Unless you have the family's buy-in, they're not going to move forward. So it could be, or you could prioritize that goal, which will facilitate the rest of the goals. If you improve communication, then conflicts will come down, you know, performance will improve, intimacy will improve, many things, right? So there could be several ways to go about it. I would also take this opportunity to suggest that please take good supervision. At least, I mean, I was blessed to go to Nimhans and have some excellent supervisors who were pioneers in family and couple therapy in India. India's history of family and couple therapy. And it's very important. Your own family, internal family templates also mess up your role as a family therapist. Very important to de-triangulate and, make sure that you are not bringing your own agenda to the table also. And you are not trying to complete your own stories through the family story.